I knew this day would come. I didn't know when it was gonna come, but it has came. I have found a game that is gonna destroy GTA 5 Online, possibly Grand Theft Auto 6. No, it's not Stroke the Snake. No, it's not Saints Row the Third Remastered. We already know it's not this trash game. If Rockstar remastered this game, possibly. My friends, I am talking about Arab Drift Cars 1. Start drift now. You can put this on your wish list. It will be coming out soon. But look at this bad boy. Look at the artwork for this game. Look at this. Absolutely amazing. Look at it. They even use GTA text. Look at these screenshots. We got the Hyundai. You know, the streets are looking good. We got a 5-star wanted level. Look at the money. Modded account. He's going to use his fist. Car goes 260 miles an hour. I mean, we got police. We got the brand new DLC car that came out in GTA 5 Online in yellow. We got the ambulance. I mean, look at this. You can already tell this is going to be action-packed. Look at that city. Look at that Unreal Engine. And look at the cars. It's actual car brands. I mean, this looks absolutely wild. $5,500. That's all you need to get started in the city. You got the nice little map down there. You can actually gas up your vehicles. You got the Toyota. The background, you got some sand going on. You got all these nice buildings. You can go inside buildings. Look, this looks like a bar you can walk into. Look at the gear you can wear. You know what I'm saying? You can get all types of gear. Looking fresh. You know, look at this guy. This guy's ready. You know, he's inside of a building. He's ready to go. There we got the Toyota again. This guy's only got $5,500 in every screenshot. Money might be hard to make in this game. I don't know. Start playing the Arab style, specifically Saudi Arabia, in the open world. You can play in offline mode, and you can explore, drift, race, and much more. Look at that. Who in the chat is buying this game? I need to know. Who is wishlisting this game, bro? This game is going to destroy GTA 5 Online, probably GTA 6. Jackknife Finnegan, subscribe, like, and comment for more GTA 5 online content.